This is that Mercer man again. First name's John. Honest John, they calls me. I'm going to stroke a few bars your way as part of this AAA release we're having here on V-Discs, and I hope you will derive a modicum of satisfaction from my most sincere and heartfelt effort. Hey, who am I kidding anyway?
Can't read notes, but I play anything by ear. I made up tunes on the sounds that I used to hear. When I'd start to play, folks used to say, sounds a little goofus to me. Got a job, but I just couldn't keep it long. The leader said that I played all the music wrong. So I stepped out with an outfit of my own. Got together a new kind of orchestra, and we all played just the same goofus harmony. And I must admit, we made a hit. Goofus has been lucky for me. Hearing all the noises around the farm seemed to kind of guide my arranging arm. Everything I wrote had a rural charm. And did we have the ginger and the pep? Yes, ma'am. Band, we wore big hats and the comedy got a hand. The booking agents began to wire me. The boys all laughed when my short said the band was swell, that he'd book us in a great big New York hotel. But nobody laughed when we played the tap. Goofus has been lucky for me. Horses, turkey, chicken, hot ziggity, Goofus has been lucky for me.
To pack a few holes in your head. Oh, that's the Woody Woodpeckers, too. Makes the other woodpeckers swoon. Though it doesn't make sense to the doll and the dance and the lady woodpeckers long for. That's the Woody Woodpecker song.
Mm-hmm.
first choice. With a laugh in his voice, he gives all his rivals the bird. He'll be settling down someday. He'll be hearing the preacher say, for the rest of your life, you'll be woofy and wife, and the choir will sing along with...